This tutorial will help you fix GTA Vice City Unhandled Exception C605 at address 00652F30. We will provide 5 efficient solutions to fix this error that prevents you from enjoying GTA Vice City on Windows 10, Windows 8.1, or Windows 8. Before you try out other solutions, our recommended solution is enabling DirectX version 8.1, which works perfectly in most cases. In order to enable DirectX 8.1, open the Control Panel. Open Programs and Features Utility. From the left-hand side, click on Turn Windows Feature On or Off. Locate Legacy Windows Components. You have to check mark Legacy Windows Components and Direct Play to enable them. You'll need to click OK to save your settings. Restart your PC, if necessary. This will hopefully solve this annoying error. Put ddraw.dll file in GTA Vice City folder if enabling DirectX version 8.1 does not fix the error. If you use Windows 10 or Windows 8 and the ddraw.dll file does not exist in the GTA Vice City installation folder, you could come across this annoying error, not letting you play this epic classic game. All you need to do is download the ddraw.dll file and put it in the folder where you installed GTA Vice City. The video description box contains the ddraw file download link. Once the download is complete, extract the downloaded file with WinRAR, 7-zip, or any other software. Copy extracted file and go to the folder where you have installed GTA Vice City and paste the copied file. Try launching GTA Vice City. It should work fine now. Let's move on to the next solution, if this solution could not fix this annoying error. The unhandled exception error in GTA Vice City could be caused by cheat codes and third-party trainers. You could come across this error if you have used game levels with GTA trainers and cheat enabled. You must have noticed that GTA Vice City suggests you disable the cheats when you try to save game progress. Saved game files with cheats could corrupt game data. We realize this will not be an easy decision, but you will have to delete save game files. To delete GTA Vice City save games, go to the Documents folder and delete the GTA Vice City User Files folder. If you had used cheats, deleting user files will fix the problem. If the previous solutions don't work, try switching off the data execution prevention feature on Windows. This feature could be the source of this error. To turn off data execution prevention, right-click on the Start menu and open the System Utility. In System Utility, search for Advanced System Settings and open it up. There are 3 sections. From the Performance section, click on Settings. Click on the Data Execution Prevention tab. To deactivate Data Execution Prevention, select the second option. Click the Add button to locate GTA Vice City. Click Apply and OK to save the settings and exit. Restart your PC if necessary. The error should be fixed. Running GTA Vice City in the compatibility mode can help to solve the error. To access compatibility mode, navigate to the folder where GTA Vice City is installed. Right-click on the GTA Vice City launcher and open the properties. Go to the compatibility tab. Check mark compatibility mode to enable it. Choose Windows 98 Windows ME from the drop-down menu and click OK to save the settings. Try launching GTA Vice City. Hopefully, the error got fixed. Hopefully, one of these fixes will fix this irritating error, and you can now enjoy playing GTA Vice City on your copy of Windows 10 or Windows 8.1. Please use the comment section to contact us. TeamSoft Suggester will do its best to help you resolve your problem. Additionally, suggestions, questions, and feedback can also be posted in the comments section.
More info and download links can be found on softsuggester.com. Subscribe to Software Geek for more useful videos, and ring bell button for the latest updates.